Okay, I've got the airplane.
Your plane.
I'm going to swing us around, point at Mount Rainier. I'm going to demonstrate a stall for you so you can see that buffet, feel that buffet, then you can try some, okay?
Yeah, let me ask you a question.
Yeah.
I feel like more G's when you're doing it than when I just did it.
We're not that much. I think it's just a little more. I was just a little more aggressive about the turn than you were.
Okay.
Okay, so we're at 4,100. Everything's good. We're not doing aerobatics yet.
All right.
I'm going to bring the power back a little bit, kind of like it would be in the traffic pattern, all right?
Okay.
Just going to hold this pitch attitude, hold altitude, slowly decelerating. The stall horn is off, so you're just going to feel the buffet. And I'm just going to recover with pitch. I'm not going to do anything with power, okay?
Yeah.
There's 70. Pretty soon you're going to feel the buffet. Looking out at my wingtips to see that I'm keeping the bank angle level. And you'll see this airplane, there's the buffet. I relax the back pressure, we're flying again.
Yeah,
bring the nose back up, there's the buffet again. They're just tiny little movements of the stick is all you need. The airplane's flying, not doing anything. Now I can roll it into a turn and do the same thing. Look straight ahead. And we can bounce around the sky like this all day long. As long as I'm coordinated, there's no tendency for a wing to drop, and the airplane just responds. As soon as I relax the back pressure and the wing is flying, everything's fine, right?
Yeah.
Okay? So I'm going to roll this out at looking at Mount Baker. I'm going to add a little power, get some altitude back, okay?